It's the balloons.
No.
After all this, you're gonna miss the balloons.
Okay, just keep watching.
Oh, temperature went down 2 degrees.
Must be winter.
It's October.
So it must be fall.
Yeah.
That's
Okay.
pretty.
Yeah. All right, let's see how much that water slide is gonna be.
I don't think we can afford any of that yet. No, I want the biggest one we can do. I want us to waste all this space that I just got. Let's see. Fucking massive. I don't even think it's gonna fucking fit anywhere.
Nope. We're gonna have to get rid of Poop Shoot. Maybe we can buy construction rights over here. Why not? I'm gonna make it work. Get rid of this mountain while we can. Eventually we should make like an oasis. Make it look green. That way the handyman can have some more to mow.
That's true.
We're losing guests again. All right. Now we can probably build it.
I just think it's too much with the. It's probably the low parts.
Oh, maybe we can put this one in. Alright, fuck it. Let's just do this one. Not if we can afford it.
Oh, I hate this one because it's really hard to get an entrance.
Is it?
For sure. That fits nice.
No, I can't do it though.
Never broke.
Omelette. So they're making a new Kirby game for the Switch?
Oh, I think I saw it some promo. I think it looks nuts though.
Can't fucking wait!
I love Kirby. Can never beat that one, though.
Crystal Shards? I got to the boss. I don't think I ever beat the boss.
It's really hard. It's super fun, but really hard.
I thought it was the game itself was extremely easy, but that last boss was pretty difficult. I can't remember. I was also 8 years old.
I gotta get going. I gotta get going!
Don't. Come on, it's already year three.
No, I can't. No, it's not even close.
Yes, it is. It only goes up to Halloween. Then it closes for the winter. Watch.
I ain't got time.
Well, we're about to make the water slide. Come on, look
at
all the fans.
How much is it? Oh, wait for the water slide. That is a pussy ride. Oh, demon drop part. It's fucking cool. Next part, we're gonna get demon drop. We're gonna have any rides.
The lake ride. The lake one will have it. Okay, what are we calling it?
Think of a desert name. Camel toe slide. really shy. I do like those kind of eyes.
Where's the closest path? God.
Alright, I'm leaving.
You can't leave yet.
I'm fucking going.
Everyone's in the stream saying don't go yet. Well, I'm addicted now, so I have to. Just tell her she can't go. We came so far with this one.
You came so far. What park are you on?
The second one.
I hate this one.
Why?
I didn't like it either. It takes forever, number one. Fucking years.
It's a long time.
Why are you building it up?
Oh, show her everything. Show her
Well, I think Ronica, I think you should give her a tour.
No.
I didn't know you could do that. Make tunnels.
Have you ever played this game?
Yeah.
I knew you could make ramps. You didn't know about the ramps?
No, I did know about the ramps. I didn't know about the ramps.
I don't think you have much choice about the ramps.
Especially in this fucking park. Oh, it's probably make some line, huh?
Yeah, definitely. We don't need crazy for this one.
Wait, why can't I build there?
You're in the negatives.
Oh, I don't have any money.
Sandy butt crack?
That's a slide. So you're sliding down the butt crack. Ugh. See, now we got him all like, where's Ronica?
Fuck him. We gotta finish the level. He'll understand.
Hey, Bowser. I'm just kidding. Don't burp! Are you home? Alright, I'll be there shortly.
No.
No. I'll be there shortly.
No, we gotta finish
Corey
this.
Corey will not let me leave. Roller coaster type
thing. We're almost done with it. We're on the third year now.
No, Corey.
We're on the third year.
I don't have time for this. Yeah.
Alright, so this is the park.
Bye.
Why don't you show her?
Holy shit. Okay.
It's pretty crowded.
Oh, I like the logs too.
It's called dog poop.
Oh.
I don't think anyone else likes it. No one's on it. Why not? Too much money. Okay, we'll lower that.
New ride. Pond Candy.
We gotta put some attractions over here, otherwise people get bored. This, we call this ride, Mommy Erotic Asphyxiation. Asphyxiation. Because it's just...
Are you still,
Oh, yeah.
Oh.
Sanding around. What other rides are starting to fail with these? Too much money.
Fart carts. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
What?
The sandy ground is going nuts.
They should actually make a theme park with these ride names.
It's pretty good.
I'd go on them. What are some other highlights?
Oh, that's about it. There's a mummy dick, the pirate ship.
It's a train.
Train is called Train Rain. It's a rhyme. This one's called Poop Shoot. Oh no, we're losing guests.
Why?
I don't know. Let's look at the thoughts. Everyone feels sick.
They're hungry. They're sick of getting park maps. I know how that feels.
Why?
I hate getting when people run up to you and they're like, do you need this?
That happens a lot to you.
Yeah. All the time. You go to the Big E and they're like, do you want to take this form that says nothing? It doesn't make any sense. Most of the people are like, we're gonna puke, but then we just build more food stations for them. Like, doesn't that...
Yeah, I don't know. Maybe the wheel's broken now. We need more,
You need janitors. Handymen.
Oh, handymen are janitors.
Oh.
This should probably just be called, handymen should be people fix shit because they're handy. Handymen, they should just be called janitors.
You titled one The Scar Ride, Lion King Scar?
Yeah.
Which one's that? See, if you go up here, if this was like an actual park, like, no one's gonna go up this big ramp.
Of course they are.
What a waste of energy climbing up that massive hill.
To get on the drier than the Mojave ride, it's worth it.
Is it? I don't think any ride's worth climbing that hill.
Well, it is a desert.
It's because I'm lazy.
I know. We can do stand-up roller coaster. We're not gonna be able to fit this fucker in anyway. I'll leave it here. We just don't have the funds. We'll start making the inspections every 10 minutes. For any ride that breaks down. Where's the handyman that's going? Can't fucking find it. I'm with you, man. Oh, I got a Gravitron. Let's see what this is. Where can we stuff this fucker? Gravitron, more like gravy boat. May seem like a little bit of a roundabout exit, but hopefully it'll alleviate some of the traffic in that area. Ride improvements. Let's see what that's going to do. How's this guy doing? And Bark Cars is just blowing up. Okay, I'm going to take a quick break. We'll be right back.